Ooh.
He was right over there!
You're very sassy. I don't know. I might get in trouble. Gotta see Mary Poppins, it's been a long time. We wanna know, my audience wants to know, one thing from your childhood that brings back nostalgia. What do you think?
Let's see, I've had Polly forever.
Yes, so yes.
I didn't
what do you think about that?
That's
very good.
Yes.
Great question. How about you, Bert?
What was the question?
One thing from childhood that brings back nostalgia.
From childhood that brings back nostalgia.
Immediately. Like, bam.
Immediately?
Yeah.
Oh, goodness.
Am I putting him on the spot?
That's alright.
Yeah, you're right. Pip.
Pip.
Yeah.
Wanna wave?
We've always been friends.
There you go. So I got a letter in the mail yesterday from Disneyland saying that I should come to the AP headquarters, that's the annual pass holder headquarters in Disneyland. They said something about free gifts, free items, some character opportunities. I never experienced that before. I'm kind of new as an annual pass holder. I've only been an annual pass holder for a couple months now.
Look what it is. I got it. I got the pass.
Hey, listen, I like free gifts. I like free items. Why not? So this is what I got. It's a Main Street Electrical Parade pin, which I'm gonna pin right here on my backpack. Pretty cool.
Mixing my own paints.
Oh, that's
I did
great.
A lot of mixing my own paint. So getting being able to pick flower petals and put them in little bowls and turn them into paint.
That brings it back to being a child.
I love that.
Echoes of your words crashing into me. Drown me in your lies and there's no way to breathe.
What do you think Olaf prefers? Coca-Cola? Powerade, Sprint, or that's Sprite, not Sprint, or Minute Maid.
Something from your childhood that brings back nostalgia. And it can't be chocolate.
It can't be chocolate?
It can't be chocolate.
Well, that's an easy one then. Building a snowman. Yeah, we met him when we were really, really little. He just didn't talk as much when we were small.
It's kind of hot right now. So is he melted?
No, we packed him extra big and tall, and he has an extra flurry around him.
Yeah. Oh, that's
so
very good. That's very good.
Look at this Rapunzel. Look at the detail on this thing. Oh, I'm so eager to get this. You have no idea. These are like little boxes that light up with different scenes in them. You have Bambi. That Dumbo. These are great.
Probably when I see pink, it reminds me of my mother's pink dress.
That's gonna get me a little emotional. I have a question for you. So nostalgia, okay? I'm thinking, what is... Yes, I'm asking around, what is nostalgia for you, Daisy Duck? I guess, I'm thinking...
She likes to shop.
Shopping! Shopping!
It's all about shopping.
I can help, next time I'll come, I'll get you something, okay? Oh, all right. That's good. Well, thank you so much, Daisy. I better get the heck out of here because
she'll take over the camera.
Donald might come and get me. Daisy Duck pretty much kind of attacked me. I kind of liked it.
This one here, she's a troublemaker.
That's this week's episode of Ask the Disneyland Princesses. Please like this video if you liked it. That's very important. If you liked it, please subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Please share this video. I appreciate it very much. Until next time.